It is cold outside. I just got done with my 2 mile run. I'm about to go into my 10 minute workout. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Manny's Fitness Program. And on this video, I'm gonna give you guys an update of the damage that has been done to the physique. Well, I don't call it damage too much because a lot of what I have is bloating and inflammation and water retention, not a lot of body fat. When I say damage, I'm talking about weight gain. I think I gained around 15 pounds. That's including everything that I just named. I weighed 175 before Thanksgiving, and today I weighed in at 190. And to tell you the truth, that was actually my goal, is to gain a little bit of weight. I got off my meal plan, I was just enjoying myself. Not too ludicrous, but enough to eat more calories than what I burned. I was still working out, not as intense as I usually do, but I still had a good workout regimen going, and also intermittent fasting. Like, for example, yesterday I fasted all the way to 4 p.m. because the day before we went out, we enjoyed ourselves, we went out to eat, and I ate enough to where the next day I wasn't hungry at all throughout the day all the way till 4 p.m. So with that said, make sure you guys have your notification button turned on, and if you haven't subscribed yet, do that right now and hit that notification button. That way you don't miss none of my future videos. It is 2021. Happy New Year, everyone. I'm probably gonna be saying Happy New Year for the whole month of January. I like to remind you that it's a brand new year and a fresh start. Therefore, we have some goals to reach. I myself is gonna drop those 15 pounds and some. I'm looking for around 15 to 20 pounds. I'm able to say just pounds because I'm usually gonna be just maintaining my muscle mass. If I was gonna be dropping or increasing muscle, then I will be checking my body fat percentage, because if you're not checking your body fat percentage once you wanna gain or reduce muscle, and I say reduce muscle because there is a time and place to reduce muscle in case you wanna transition from having a bulky muscle mass body to a more leaner body. Anyways, with that said, make sure you hit that notification button, that way you don't miss none of my future videos. And if you have a question, comment, or concern, leave it down below. I'll try to get to it as fast as humanly possible. Enjoy the video. Let's get the video started. All right, so we're gonna be doing an 8 to 10 minute workout real quick. Today I usually do my run, a little bit of body weight exercises, and especially hitting the pull-up bar, getting it in there, staying consistent with pulling up my body. So we're gonna do that today. Join me, enjoy the workout, do your best, modify where necessary, reduce whatever you need to reduce, repetitions and or even exercise if you need to, and test yourself. Don't hurt yourself, modify where necessary. Other than that, let's get the workout started.
좀. jump.